Please watch this video to learn how to use the BIMx Web Viewer to display and explore BIMx hypermodels in any common internet browser. BIMx hypermodels published on the BIMx model transfer site can be explored using any common internet browser by clicking a link from an email. Architects can also embed these interactive BIMx hypermodels on their website. The BIMx Web Viewer is free of charge and does not require any browser plugin to download or any software to install. It works on desktop computers and mobile devices, including Microsoft Surface. The BIMx Web Viewer allows clients and viewers to browse both the 3D model as well as the 2D documentation set of BIM projects created using Graphisoft ARCHICAD. Viewers can navigate in the 3D model by using their keyboard, touchpad, or mouse, and their touchscreen. You can enable the full screen mode by tapping the icon at the top right corner, or by pressing F on your keyboard. Use the icons at the lower right corner to display a 3D cutaway of the building model. You can also switch to 2D view, or enable the gamer mode. Use the first-person walk mode to discover and to fully understand the design created by the architect. Use the menu button at the upper left corner to display the content index of the BIMx hypermodel. Navigate through the available model views. Display the predefined galleries of the design, or change various settings. The BIMx Web Viewer offers various intuitive game-like navigation options in the 3D view. Rotate the 3D model by pressing the left mouse button. Pan the view by using the right mouse button. Zoom in and out by scrolling the mouse wheel. Use the appropriate keyboard buttons to freely move and navigate in the 3D model. Enable the gamer mode and control the movement by using a video gaming controller. Enable the walk mode and use the on-screen joystick at the lower right-hand corner of the screen to walk around and explore the 3D model for an even more realistic viewing experience. Display the index of the BIMx hypermodel at any time and explore freely any of the available 3D model views or 2D documentation layouts. You can choose to view the 2D project documents in their actual size or fit them on the screen. Pan through the documents, zoom in and zoom out, and enjoy the responsive navigation and smooth user experience. You can also navigate through the available 2D documents by using the left and right keys or by pressing the appropriate icons on the side of the screen. Press the Go to 3D icon to return to the 3D model view and display a 3D cutaway of the building using the plane of the 2D document. This combined display mode helps viewers to fully understand the proposed architectural design. Please notice the interactive live markers in the 3D view. Click on these to open the corresponding 2D design document or display this over the 3D model, selecting any 3D element and display the context menu. Use this to display or view embedded BIM element information or create a unique hyperlink to the element for further reference and sharing. BIMx hypermodels can be published from any ARCHICAD BIM design project. Please create a Graphisoft ID and upload BIMx hypermodels to the BIMx model transfer site to be able to benefit from the BIMx Web Viewer as presented in this video. BIMx hypermodels uploaded to the transfer site using a free account will be available publicly for all visitors. Please acquire an ARCHICAD subscription software license to upload hypermodels privately and to embed the BIMx Web Viewer into your own website. For more information, please visit bimx.com.